Hawkins County Emergency Management Agency reported yesterday afternoon that several agencies were working to battle a wildfire in the county. Hawkins County EMA said numerous fire departments, along with the Tennessee Department of Forestry, were on scene near the 800 block of East Snowflake Road. No evacuations were issued, according to that post. As of 10 p.m. last night, the wildfire was 100% contained.